Now, suppose you want to send a message to another vessel, a greetings message. So you should know what is the nearest ocean region for that vessel. So let's say, for example, you are sending a message to bay number 10. You will have to find out which is the nearest ocean for bay number 10. For that, you go to console, go to ship detail, view ship position, bay number 10, what is the nearest ocean region? Bay number 10 is here. So the nearest ocean region is POR, also it is in the coverage of IOR. So it has got two coverage area. First you try with POR, then IOR. Okay. So close it. Then you go to set here. Then you type the message. For this, that bay number 10 must be on SATC. Switched on, and SATC should be on. So here the message is very simple. You type bay number 10, the ship's name only you type. Jacob Maersk. Bay number 11 I am sending. So that is Sachem. Sachem. Bay number 11. Okay, here only the ship's name will do. All these is not required. Only ship's name. Rest for all you cancel. Delete this. Simply keep the text to the minimum. Happy birthday. Two words only. Don't elaborate and waste your time and examiner's time. Okay. Birthday master. The daytime group is not required. See, very simple message. To whichever bay you are sending, only the name of the ship. From your name of the ship. Then happy birthday master. So to save it, Alt F, come to save, enter, give bay 10, bay 11, bay 11, okay, enter, transmit, Alt T, spacebar, come to new, enter, here you type Sachem. Come this side, very important thing, ship to ship communication you must select mobile, because if you select telex, it will have to go to the national international telex network, whereas ship to ship messages on SATC or in modsat communication, it will only go from your terminal to the satellite, then come down to network coordination station, again it will go to the satellite, then reach the other ship's terminal. There is no landline involved in this, so you must select mobile. You must select mobile, come down, take the ship particulars, carefully you select to ship in MOSAT C. What is the number? See, we found out he is in POR region. So POR code you will have to give SAT C. That is 582. Then the SATC ID of Sachem, that is 425 626 226 210. Okay, check up this number again. 582 for Pacific Ocean region, then the SATC ID of Sachem, 425 626 210. 425 626 210. Then you go up, come here and give OK. Then now carefully select that Sachem message, bring this new to select. Okay, here you come here. text in editor, space bar, select that bay number 11, okay. You come down to send. Now make sure that your bay number 11 is on SATC. So I am switching it on now. SATC, okay. I am switching it on bay number 11, and I will have to switch on the SATC terminal also. Then only it will reach there. Okay, I just switched on the bay number 11 terminal. Now I'm going to BDU, switch on the power. Okay, now I go to the main screen and leave it. Now I can send the message, inform the examiner and send it. Oh, I am not logged in there. I'll have to log in. Alt-O. Basic version region. Go to Indian Ocean region. Here, yeah, or east. Check up the viewship position for Sachem for bay number 11 is here. So the nearest ocean region is not POR, it is AOR East. We saw for 10, then we started sending to 11, that was a mistake. Now bay number 11, the nearest ocean region is east, the next in it is west. Okay, so we'll have to try east number. Close this, then go to SATC. The message what we sent will not be reached there. Now I will have to change the ocean region code. Alt T. Okay, space bar. You can revise this also. Sachem. Come down to, okay, for 583, no, whoever is 581, Atlantic Ocean region east is 581. So you come here. Five eight one, then go up, come here, enter. Now you select this 581. Okay, come here to select this 581 is here. Now you select a message and send it. Okay, this will go now. They have created few second delay in SATC because it is a store and forward system of communication. The LES will store it for few minutes. Here in the software they've given some delay. Okay, so if the message is received there, that will be indicated in bay number 11, received log. In your terminal, it will be indicated in transmit log. Check up, Alt L. The message is failed again. Required. confirmation required. Oh, we selected the Indian Ocean region here. We'll have to send it to now. Again, I'll send it. Alt T, search them, select the message and send it. Okay. Way number 11 and send. Okay, now it should go. Earlier it was bay number 11, it was logged into IWAR, that's why it didn't go. Now it has gone. You can check up in Alt L, transmit log, confirmed. Okay, alright. So that is how we send a message to the vessel. One more exercise, if you want to send it to your office, alter this message, let's say SEI Goa from Janice Grave. Okay, you give some ETA Goa 14th AM. Okay, put in the AM master NNN, save this. Alt F, come down to save, give SEI Goa, file name enter, go to Alt T, transmit menu, space bar, new telex, give the address SEI Goa. Okay, then come this side, come down to the number, take the ship particulars hard copy to shore. The number is 81117619 3. So be careful in typing this. 81 indicates India telex code, 11 indicates Mumbai telex code, 76193 the subscriber number, that is SEI Goa number. Or any short telex number, we have only one number available. That 8111 etc. is given in the ship particulars down. So in case chief examiner asks, you can look at that and reply to him. So remember, 81 is India telex code, 11 is Mumbai telex code, that 76193 is the subscriber number. Now you go up and come, go right up and come this side and come to OK. Now select the SEI Goa message from new to select and enter. Okay. Alias is by default selected. Come to the text in editor, spacebar, down arrow, spacebar, select that SEI message. Then send it. You send it. It is transmitting. You can see here transmitting. So you go to Alt L and transmit log, confirmed. Okay, that's all. The same message sometimes the examiner may ask you to send by means of a fax number. So in the ship particulars we had given a fax number. Now we have already, the message is same type, same message with the file name SEI, we will send it to office by fax number. Alt T space bar, come to new, enter SEI, SEI Goa, we will give SEI Goa. Come this side and there is fax here. Select the fax, come down, and there's a number given here. We type that number. Fax messages always go on the telephone line. In InMOSAT C, we don't have telephone. Remember, it is a store and forward. We are only forwarding this number to the alias. Okay. 9144 243 22819 22819. So check up the number again. This 91 indicates India telephone code because fax will go on the telephone line. 44 is the Mumbai telephone code and rest is the subscriber number. You go up and come down, give OK. Okay, now you select that SEI Goa. See, this is the one with the fax number. You come here to select, enter. So that fax number should appear here. Okay, then select the text. Space bar, down arrow, space bar, SEI. Select and send it. Okay, it is transmitting. Then go to log, alt L, and check up. Confirmed. Okay, so that is all the exercise in SATC. All the exercise in SATC is finished. So now we move on to InMOSAT B. So for that, we'll have to first log it out and switch off SATC. Log out operation, Alt O, login. Now, before that, one more exercise here. There is a EGC receiver inbuilt in InMOSAT C. To set up EGC receiver, we'll have to go to Alt O and come down to configuration, enter. There is EGC, enter. That EGC window will open. So this is the EGC window. Okay, so if you are going to select an additional navy area, after you learn about maritime safety information from ALRS volume 5, you can find out the additional navy area. If the examiner says some additional navy area, you will have to refer ALRS volume 5 safety net, then find out what is the additional navy area from the map, then you can enter here. And this coastal warning area, countries like Australia, they don't have NAVTEX station, so their coastal warnings also may come through the EGC receiver. So if the examiner wants you to select some coastal warning, you will have to again refer ALRS volume 5. Then there are letters A to Z. Whichever area is covered, you find out the letter and feed it here. Otherwise, you come down. This nav warning, met warning, and SAR, also the additional warning here. These four will be normally by default will be selected. Here, little software problem, so it is not showing as selected. Anyway, so whatever the examiner says now, for example, select your EGC, set up your EGC for receiving met forecast. You come down to met forecast and select the space bar. So now you go to OK, the window will disappear. Now again you enter, the software problem here. Okay, Alt O, come down to configuration, little slow you'll have to do. Always in EGC, you may encounter some problem that is because of the software. Enter, EGC, enter. So now you can see this A, B, nav warning, mid warning, SAR, and additional nav warning. They are selected. You have selected as per the examiner's request, meteorological forecast. So this you will have to show. That is all the setup. Escape. Suppose now, for 24 hours you are at sea terminal, there is no incoming message, there is no outgoing communication, then you suspect the system may be at fault. To confirm whether system working okay or not, we can carry out a link test with the respective NCS. For that, you go to Alt-F, Alt-O, correction, option, enter, come to link test. Link test, enter, activate, enter. So this will carry out a test from your terminal to the NCS terminal. Keep your finger on the escape key. Keep on tapping the escape. Then finally you will get a reply from the NCS. So all okay. So your terminal is okay. So this is one link test. In written examination for this question, they give a choice of sending a message with your own ID to your own terminal. That way also you can confirm that your system is working. With your, you send a ship-to-ship message from your ship to your own ship with your SATCID as address. You will get a message that also can be done instead of link test. So that is all in SATC practicals. We log out this Alt-O. Logout means informing the NCS that you are not available for communication. Okay. That is all your InMOSATC exercises. Now we move on to SATB. Here, go to the BDU and switch off the set. Close the flap, switch off the power.